everyone, and welcome to our part two for Universal Back to the Parks. So we're here at Universal again, so apparently we're going to get out and get into the park, go through the walkways, and then to the park. And first, our first park we're getting into is Universal Studios, and then we'll eat lunch at pizza, like at the pizza place in Universal, which is really good. And then we'll head over to Islands of Adventure, and then after that's done, we'll call it a day. So that's our plan for this video. So enjoy the video. Universal Park, choose this ride if your family is okay with doing a Minions ride, and you have a whole family and you have some like little kids, they can still ride this. It's still very fun if you have probably down to like 4-year-olds or something, or maybe 5-year-olds for this ride. It's like the lowest you can probably go is what I'm saying. But I'm not 100% sure, but that's what I think it is. And this ride was good. I was expecting it to be like more immersive than it actually is, but this is okay too. So let's move on to another ride. See ya. So we are on the Transformers ride, 3D. And I'm very excited. Well, I'm sort of excited about this one. Once and for all. And it was a good ride. It only just had one little spray of water, but that was it. It was fine. But I accidentally dropped my battle glasses. But then I put them back on, and the ride was fine. And thank goodness, because, yeah. Okay, so, and next we're gonna do The Simpsons. So, see you at The Simpsons ride.
Now, if a way out.
Welcome home. You can turn to us.
Or die.
Welcome home. You are out.
Mad dog.
You have saved our planet. Come, celebrate with us.
Okay, so we just rode Rip Rocket after the Simpsons, and this time, compared to last time, this time was actually better because I was actually more locked into the seat and it felt better. And we both figured out how to get the same song at the same time, so, which is great. Because last time, Dad just ended up getting like a different song because the code thing did not work. And he had like very little seconds to do it. So he ended up picking Insane the Membrane. So and now we're about to do Animal Actors. So after that, we'll talk to you about Animal Actors. So.
Digital, but just another part of the process.
me, Sierra. Oh, she's really not that heavy, actually. She's only about 20 pounds right now, which is actually pretty light. And the reason why she's so light is she has hollow bones, kind of like a bird. So her hollow bones make her very light and very, very quick. She is a very fast runner. Oh, we're going to play the game again. Good girl, Sierra. Look at you. She's such a ham. Look at this, guys. Good. Okay, knock it off. Do you want to give her a pet? Yeah, put your hand up. Let her smell you. Good girl, Sierra. Good job. Thanks for being so calm. That's great. Thank you for being nice and calm when you come up here, guys. That's really helping her to learn to be calm.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's a pretty good video. We rode VelociCoaster and I made a new friend, which is awesome. Okay, that's about it. So see you real soon.